steer over there, if you can. Just keep reeling.
We're coming! Hey,
hold. Now reel. Look at that fish jumping. I got it. Don't get too close, Trey. Come on, jump. It's way up above here, John. Might be underneath us. Watch out. Okay, slow down. Whoa. Yep, turn to starboard. Slowly.
Just an old way of forward.
Hello. Find her. There she is. Just back up, John. Or just hold your spot then. The fish is off over there. Yeah, she's putting her gloves on.
Yeah. Already back in the car yet.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Man, did you see that?
Look at that.
I got it on there. I got it.
Look at her ducking. It's jumping like crazy.
Oh, and I got zoomed right in on it.
Christ, man.
Johnny, we're filming. Oh, it come right at her. Isn't that something that she hooked it up by herself?
Yeah. That's a catch, man.
Oh, it's right beside her. She got it. I get a picture of that, John. Right up beside.
Can't get the pole to hold it.
There here on the other side. It's okay. John, I can't get with the sun. Get right around the other side. We're gonna come right upside. Oh, look at it jump. Here it is right here, John. Okay, now back down. Grab the leader. You pull right in there, John. And we'll leave you the fish. Far. I want a picture of that fish. She did. She grabbed the leader. Take this rod, Betty, get it out of the way. Put it way out across the tip. Gotta come alongside. Yes, let's come alongside. Hey? Yep. What's that? No.
Try to get him up as close as you can and cut it. Huh?
Bring it over here. We're going to grab the rod.
I want to make my kayak.
Okay, we'll pull him in there then.
I'm gonna.
Okay. Yeah, I know. Look at that fire. Cranking it backwards like
Dean. Pull in there close so I can get a good shot of this fish.
Once you get, I don't know what to tell you, dear. He'll be tired pretty soon.
Pull right up close, huh?
I cut him off.
There he is, right there. To the beak. Okay, slow. Oh, I got at least 30 seconds of a fine there. Got a fish. Yeah, it's beautiful. She's got the leader. It's underneath the boat. It's under the boat.
He's under you, man. Under
what? Hey?
Under what? In the boat.
Hey John, back down.
Give
to leave here again. There we go. Yeah, I see it. You almost got the leader.
I had the leader.
Yeah, good. Back right up there, John. Oh yeah, oh, lots of it.
Is it fun?
Yeah, man. Didn't take long to hook up.
No.
I thought it was weed, so I was trying to get recombobulated, but it was.
I see the sailfish jump, and I said, she's got one. Grab him, he's a little one.
Grab him by the tail.
You might better pull him up close and cut the line, dear. It's a good catch. Let him go.
Oops, under my rudder now.
Come right alongside here, Deb, and I'll grab the leader. You already got a catch. We'll get him up for a picture, okay?
Uh-huh.
Paddle over here. And then I'll get John to leader the fish.
Oh, that's a big one.
No, you've already leadered it. You've already got a catch. Here it is right here. That's a big fish. It's okay. Well, you can just pass this rod. You have to unclip it, though. Back up there, John. Jump it back while you get that rod. Get the regular camera there. Okay, Deb, get ready. You're gonna come alongside here. Hey. Yeah. On the motors, backer. You're good, John. Oh, you had it perfect, John.
Good. Yep.
Pull her up that way.
Just cut the line there when you get him up there by hand. That's what I say, just cut the line.
Get a good look at it.
Yeah, you got it close now.
Grab him. Hang right on. Hold him up for a picture.
Watch your legs. Get his hook out.
We're on the other side there so we get a picture.
Get the hook out?
Yeah,
John.
Okay.
Let's get a good picture, Deb.
be okay.
Ha ha ha.